especially as we lift our concerns, our prayer concerns. And so, anyone have a prayer concern today?
My sister is in the hospital with some cardiac issues, and I'm sure she would appreciate any uplift from us.
In her name?
Alice.
Addison. God, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Hear our prayer.
Anyone else?
Ruth Keating.
Ruth Keating. God, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Betty Keebler, God in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Pat Bartlidge Benko, God in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Linda Crocker, God in your mercy. Bill Conley, God in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Drayton Foltz, God in your mercy. As we get into our prayer time, I'd like us to think about the part of the prayer. The first part of any prayer is adoration. And there's a little song, it's one sentence, and I'm sure you're all good singers and you can do this. And the words are, God, I adore you, lay my life before you, how I love you. Can you say that with me? God, I adore you. Lay my life before you. How I love you. And then we'll sing that three times, but the first time we'll say God, the second time we'll say Jesus, and the third time we'll say Spirit. Jim, will you
play this?
We are thankful for all those who nurtured us in the faith, who taught us your word, and have witnessed to us your holy presence in their life, so that we might find you in ours. We thank you for your generous offer of salvation, open to all who ask and trust and hope. We thank you for every single blessing that we have. And we have so many blessings here that we can't count and often take for granted. We want to remember today those who died on September 11th, 17 years ago, when our democracy was attacked. We remember all who still cry out for justice, mercy, and peace in our own nation and in many other nations today. We pray for healing for infirmities of those we so named before, and healing for our own infirmities, that we may have strength and faith and new energy for discipleship in your name in this place. Heal us of greed for things that temporarily satisfy, that we may find joy and purpose in a life of sharing and giving. Heal us of fear, that we might have courage to boldly seek truth and work for justice, that we may chart a new path of life, giving hope and peace for everyone and your earth, your universe, as you intended for everyone, everything to be reconciled to yourself. And hear us now as we pray the prayer Jesus taught. God, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom,